Yemen.
Back with another one of those block rocking beats.